bad luck. Bad luck is said to be a myth to the common person that isn't superstitious. Bad luck is believed to just happen if you break a mirror, cross paths with a black cat, or walk under a ladder. These are not the cause of bad luck, but are only means to make it stronger or worse. There is no cause to why people have bad luck. Reality is, people are joined born with it. Some people have a small amount of bad luck while others are born with more. Throughout your life, the bad things happen to you is caused by bad luck. As you grow older, the luck gets worse and worse, until they meet an untimely death. There's no such thing as good luck. There are no good luck charms. Good luck is just a figment of the imagination that people make to feel better when bad luck has gotten hold over their lives. The more you grow, the older you get, the more it gets worse. It's just that simple. Breaking a mirror, black cats, etc. They're all ways to make bad luck even stronger. There's no escaping it. There are also some rare cases when people have been cursed with the worst bad luck imaginable, and somehow the bad luck turned into a living entity. Whereas in that case, the person could not escape it, but was forced to live with it for his or her timely end. So, how's your bad luck been? Okay, this is the first time I've done a little end thingy in a while, but this guy, man, he has given me so many exclusive stories that are just good. Like, it almost gives my channel a competitive edge against over, you know, other creepypasta channels, because I have a writer who was like, hey, I just want you to put it up like no one else, and that, it means a lot. So this is the kind of my way to say thank you. I'm gonna roll a trailer for a manga, through the manga comic, but pretty much the same thing, that he wrote, and I actually took the time to read some of it, and it's really good. If you like the previous stories that he's had on my channel, you're gonna dig into this, and it's just beautiful. So I'm gonna roll the trailer real quick, and I'll be back. Okay, so yeah, that story is, the first chapter is in the description. It's completely free to read, just read it online. I might start reading it to slack off in school, you know, when I hop on a computer or something, because I never feel like doing work. So yeah, that's my little way of saying thank you. And, yeah, show them love, man, just read the shit out of it.